Needed to get something from their trip to York, but when Richard Cresswell put the home side ahead, the job looked a great deal harder. Tony Pulis, though, had told his side during the week that he wanted much more from them, and that's just what he got 4 minutes before the break. But who scored the goal? Williams gets on the end of Hodges' cross, but the ball fails to cross the line, and the attempted clearance goes in off Mark Saunders. So Saunders scoring on his debut. Full-time, York 1, Gillingham 1.